Rock thy house.
A double honor to the apostles, the elders, and salutations to you, sincere brothers. Teaching in truth and in sincerity.
I'm a Yashima to my right.
Abadia.
All right, in GMS Mississippi camp. We just going to a quick topic, you know, going to Proverbs 14 and 15, going to how the simple believe everything, man. Because the majority of the people on the planet Earth are simple, man. And we were simple at one time before Yahweh Bashim Al-Shah, all right, through men that he set up, opened our eyes to the truth, man, and to this understanding, man. You know, but we were believing everything that we seen on TV, everything that we read, man. We thought this life that we were living, we let Esau paint our reality, man. You know, but it talk about that in the scripture, man. We're going to go into your scripture and break that word down, you know, and Lord willing, brother, be edified.
All right, brother. Hey, this is Proverbs 14 and 15. The simple believe it every word.
He said the simple believe it every word, man. All right? So that means talk to you so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native Americans. All right, because that's who the Bible is written to. All right, the other nations don't matter, man. All right, it don't matter about them being simple. They talking about our people, all right? But they believe every word, okay? They believe every word that CNN say. They believe every word that the president say, that Obama said. They believe everything that Trump say, all right? They still think that by them voting, they can make a change. Simple, man. They still believe in 9/11 was some terrorists, man. All right, they believe that ISIS is a terrorist group that's grown out of control, man. Simple, man. They don't know that America started that. All right, they believe that the Messiah is a so-called white man, Caesar Borgia. They believe that even though the scriptures give you a description of him, and Caesar Borgia looks nothing like the description that's in the scriptures, man. All right. They believe that on Easter that the Messiah died on Friday. That's why they still had Good Friday in this society. All right, because they believe the Messiah died on Friday and rose on Sunday. Okay, but Friday or Sunday is not in the scriptures, man. You know, that's our people being simple, man. They believe that his birthday was on December the 25th, man. They give you no account of his birthday, of what day, man. December, around when Yahweh Shah walking the earth, man. All right? Those were things that was fabricated by Esau, but our people eat it up, man. They believe everything, man. Go ahead, man.
Hey, simple in the Strong's G is H6612, and it's pronounced as Pataya. Pataya. It means simplicity, naite, or navte, simple, foolish, open-minded.
Simple, foolish, and open-minded. And you know, I done been at camp. No, plenty of brothers been out there, but people try to push their philosophy on us and tell us we got to be open-minded. All right, being open-minded is what got us in this predicament. Because we receive laws, statutes, and commandments from Yahweh Bashim Al-Shah on how to live, man. Through Moses, he gave us the law. And that's what we're supposed to stick to. But our people being open-minded, they start following the ways of the Canaanites, the Edomites, the Ammonites. All right? Being open-minded got us in slavery to this day, man. You know? But we're not supposed to be looking at everything, man. That's why you got Jake all in Egyptology, but can't spell Egypt. All right, you got niggas all into the Muslim. All right, don't know nothing about what year did the Islam shit started. Okay, you got people that's in these Baptist churches. And they believe anything that the pastor say, man, because they open minded. The pastor tell you that they say that the Messiah went down to hell and got the souls from hell and saved them and took them to heaven. You know, they believe anything because they so open-minded, man. But we're supposed to be faithful to these scriptures, man. Right. All right?
All right. This is the root word for the word simple. And it's Strong's H6601, pronounced as pataha. Pataha. And it means to be simple, entice, deceive, Persuade.
Deceive and persuade it. All right? Our people are easily persuaded, man. It's easily persuaded out the masses of our people, man. All right? That's why our people think they colored. They think they black. They think they Africans. Now they African Americans. Your label of your nation changes almost every 10 years, man. They just easily persuade you with that, man. Mm-hmm. All right? Our people don't look into anything that's on any type of level, man. They just love simplicity, man. All right? They love this simple lifestyle that we live, man. Go to work, slave, come home, pay bills, man. Don't know, nobody ever asks why about anything, man. You know why the scriptures say when the gospel preached to the end of the world, the end shall come. Well, they've been pushing this Christianity through the four corners of the world for the longest, man. So why has the end came, man? But the simple don't look into those things, man.
Can I make a point?
Go ahead, bro.
Hey, because if you like the brother saying, like Hosea 4:6, my people are destroyed for the lack of knowledge.
Come.
And ultimately, Yahweh Hashem Ashah has you not wanting to read, not wanting to research. And like the brother say, if you just listen to the videos,
come,
and then basically pause the video, open up the scriptures, and then see what we're saying is correct or incorrect, and come, base your opinion based on that.
Come.
But you're too lazy to do that. You would rather say, hey, they don't know what they're talking about.
You'd rather have somebody spoon feed you lies, you know?
Mm-hmm. All right, bro.
Here we go.
Okay.
But you know, same. Another thing, you know, they want if Esau tell them,
oh,
it right, you know,
they're
gonna eat it up.
If Esau told the Israelites,
oh yeah,
they would eat it up. Mm-hmm. You know, everybody be wearing fringes and calling on the name.
That's right, bro. Definition: to be deceived, be gullible.
Be deceived, be gullible, man. Our people are gullible as hell, man. Especially our women. That's why Serpent came to the woman, man. Because he knew the woman was gullible, man.
That's right.
Right? That's why you have majority women in these churches, man.
Mm-hmm.
Packed out, man. Following these preachers, man. These false prophets, you know. Because they gullible, man. All right? And Esau feeds off us being gullible, man.
Mm-hmm.
Esau got to the point now, he put things right in your face. He don't even just try to hide it like that. Because he know he has the people on such a low and simple level, man.
Mm-hmm.
All right? Oh, yeah, finish that. All
right, Proverbs 14:15. The simple believe every word, but the prudent man looketh well to his going.
The prudent man looking well into his going, man. All right, because when brother came to me and told me about how the holidays was wicked when I was first coming to the truth, he told me about what we were going through with the scriptures. All right, you start reading for yourself, then you research the holiday. It's simple. Just type in the origin of Christmas on YouTube and see what you're going to come up with, man.
Right.
You know?
And then, brother, just going by December, if you look into the root word for December, I think it's decem, which goes into 10. But in this society, they got it labeled as a 12th month.
Mm-hmm.
Simple stuff like that through the spirit, man.
That's why I say the prudent man look well into his going, man.
Mm-hmm.
You know? Like I say, you people, our people would not do any research for themselves, man. They just won't. That's why it's easy. The food spoon feed them lies, man. You know, so they say the prudent look well until he's going. The spirit of Yahweh Hashem Ashah put the spirit on brothers to start researching what they heard the elders and apostles say, what they heard the elders in their camp say. All right, the elders in their city, in their town, the brothers in their camp. They look well to what they going, man. Okay, the brother said this is wicked. They said the Catholic Church is wicked. Well, just start looking into those things, man. We never tell you to take our word for anything, man. All
right,
our Apostle Tahar, special Apostle Tahar, he very well for making brothers go do research themselves. Gabar, he tell you look into those words, man. They tell you our Apostle El, they tell us to be scholars out here, man. They don't tell us to be, they don't train us to be mockingbirds. Because that's what you hear from most of these plantation Christians. They just mock something they heard their pastor say. They can't tell you no precept. They just mocking what they heard their pastor say because they simple, man. And they believe every word.
I got a quick one for you.
Oh, yeah, bro.
In Proverbs 1:22, how long these simple ones when ye love simplicity.
How long when you love simplicity, man? You got so many questions about the Bible that just ain't clicking. How was Yahweh Shai, the son of David, come from the lineage of David? But Joseph and Mary never had sex, but it give you Joseph bloodline through his father. Okay? You don't question those gaps that's in the scriptures, man. Okay, if the Most High and Satan, if they beefing, okay, if they got conflict, why is Job in the book of Job, it shows Satan is in the council within the sons of God, man. I thought they were supposed to be beefing his own on sight.
Yeah.
You know? So you got to start questioning these things, man. Start researching, man. You know?
Hey, and the scorners delight in their scorning, and fools hate knowledge.
And fools hate knowledge, man. That's what it boils down to, man. Mm-hmm. The majority of our people hate knowledge, man. All right?
Turn you in my reproof. Behold, I will pour out my spirit unto you. I will make known my words unto you.
And the words are being made known daily, man. All these videos going out on YouTube. Brothers preaching right now. Get a shot of that, bro. Brothers out here preaching on the street corner every week, man. The word is being made known unto you, man. So it's not going to be no cloak, man. But our people, as a people, man, you got to stop being simple, man. Research everything that you hear for yourself, man. All right? Research all things that you hear and you got a question about. Research for yourself, man. You know, but that was the point.
Hey, Lord willing, hope you're edified. Shalom.